Welcome to everyone. Iris mentioned about the Wi-Fi password. We have a few people, expats here in Bulgaria, but also a community member here who's going to be helping with the workshop tomorrow. So we are going to continue in English. Don't worry, most of the presentations are in English, so we are an inclusive community after all. As I said, the whole organization is happening through the IROS community. We have a few volunteers in the community itself, including Omar, who will be tomorrow at the workshop and running the workshop alongside me. This event is also co-organized by the Space Generation Advisory Council. You can find the Bulgarian page on this link that I have provided, but I will share a bit more about the organization in the coming presentation after the opening. I want to say thank you to the volunteers and a big round of applause, because without them this whole event wouldn't have happened. First of all, they helped a lot, and yeah, they're over there helping with recording the whole event, and also they prepared a lot of the workshop materials, so I'm very grateful to them. Partners, first we start with my personal space for developments, Lecture Space. Basically, I'm going to announce what each partner and sponsor has contributed to this event rather than speak for themselves. You can learn more on each of their website. So Lecture Space in this case is handling the whole organization in terms of administration and also sponsorships. Of course, thank you Technical University as well for being a partner at the event. They provided the room, most of the technical assistance, as well as almost all the equipment here that you see. They helped a lot to spread the word to younger generation, and that's our main focus. I haven't included the University of Plovdiv, but they also shared information about this event, and I'm very, very grateful that we tried, and I think we reached out to many of the younger generation, which was the primary focus of this event. You can join the Space Generation Advisory Council for Bulgaria at this link, or of course use the QR code. Currently, the community is not big in Bulgaria, and that's why we are hoping to grow it in the coming years. So far there's been I believe 6 people in the mailing list, and I'm one of them, so there's a lot of work to be done there. We have also our media partners. One of them is the Para-I. They recently changed their name. This is the Professional Association of Robotics, Automation and Innovation. The other media partner is dev.bg, and you can find more about them and their events at their website. On to the sponsors. So Coolbox has provided the internet connectivity for both days, and big round of applause again for them to provide the connectivity. They helped with setting up the internet connection and everything else. So if you have a fast connection and you can share on social media, that's their fault in a good way. Sofia Tech Park is a bronze sponsor at the event. You can learn more on their website as well as the Enterprise Europe Network. Both of them actually provided some of the sponsorships for the food that you see outside, as well as the drinks. And for the workshop sponsors, the first workshop sponsor is IO Momentum. They are the silver sponsor of the workshop. And it's funny because it's one of the co-founders of IRUS, one of the three. I'm the second one, and the third one is Dion, who I should mention, of course. without IO Momentum, we couldn't have brought Omar here. They basically covered all his costs in order to do the workshop tomorrow. So again, big round of applause. Thank you. We have Olimex that have provided part of the hardware for the workshop. Again, I'm just a sneak preview, but I'm going to share a bit more about our nano satellite that you can see here, and we are going to build this exact same thing tomorrow. Another hardware sponsor for the workshop is Espressif System, which is also they're going to give a talk later today, but they provided the second board for this workshop. Thanks to them, we have a sort of a complete satellite for launch. So great to hear that they support such events. We also have the Rust Foundation. Funny enough, somebody from the Netherlands actually proposed to reach out to them and see if they can sponsor the event. And I was very, really, really happy that they agreed to sponsor the event through one of their grants. And they're also the bronze sponsor for the workshop, providing some of the hardware as well as covering some of the hardware and drinks and food tomorrow. For the workshop, we also have a 3D printing sponsorship. Experify 3D Print is providing most of the workshop frames that you can see here. Tomorrow the ones that the people that have are going to participate in the workshop are going to see the print quality, of course, and you can learn more on their website, on the Facebook actually. And we also have one scientific support by the Space Research and Technology Institute in Bas. But I'm going to share about them in a little bit. This event, of course, had a code of conduct, and we are very strict about it, as well as in the community. In general, just be a nice person, respect others and their opinions. Don't discriminate by age, race, or anything else. And if for some reason you feel that you're hurt, attacked, offended, just reach out to the volunteers. You will see our stickers somewhere on the clothes. Drinks and lunch. A lot of the questions were about a registration on the conference. There is no registration on the conference, just we needed to get these tickets out in order to know how many people will actually come here on the event and prepare the food and the water for them. So that's the rough estimate for the 80 people that signed up yesterday, until yesterday. All the presentations will be recorded. But depending on the speaker, of course, they might not all be uploaded to YouTube, but we will announce when they're uploaded to YouTube on the IRUS YouTube channel that you can see here. And last but not least, there is a track from last year that is one of my favorites, and I want to share that with you because it really touched me in a way that I want this conference to touch other people. And in more specific way, Bulgaria has a long and rich history and big legacy in the space industry. And I think we can build upon that legacy for the future. And that track, for me at least, represents that thing. I hope you can guess which track is it, but let's see.
From this distant vantage point, the Earth might not seem of any particular interest. But for us, it's different. That's home. That's us. On it, everyone you love, everyone you know, everyone you ever heard of, every human being who ever was, lived there, on the mote of dust, suspended in a sunbeam.